Hi, I'm Patricia Bleckman with KE2 Therm Solutions. One of the biggest challenges in refrigeration for both contractors and end users is ensuring that your refrigeration equipment is running properly. The KE2 Service Tool is an app developed for your smartphone or tablet that allows you to easily access KE2 Therm controller web pages. You can greatly improve the efficiency of your service calls by seeing everything from temperature and pressure to valve position and relay status, all without hooking up gauges, and in many cases, it requires no time in the refrigerated space. The app connects to your controllers either directly to an individual controller with the KE2 dongle kit, to a switch using the dongle kit, or if you're using a KE2 Edge Manager router, you can wirelessly connect and see all the controllers on that network. Let's take a closer look at some of the features and benefits of the Service Tool app. 30 days of built-in data logs and graphs with timestamps show exactly what's been going on with the system. So you can eliminate guesswork and manual temperature tracking, or it can help you recognize performance trends that may require system adjustment. Using the KE2 Service Tool app for troubleshooting provides tremendous insight into the system and can reduce service time significantly. When you access a controller, you can view the real-time status of the controller's temperature, pressure, valve position, relay status, alarms, and more to help you quickly pinpoint and correct system issues. The KE2 Service Tool app is not just about monitoring, it's about control. You can quickly update firmware and all set points can be viewed and changed via the app. Users can back up and restore set points, as well as speeding up the setup of multiple controllers. The app also allows you to initiate a defrost or pump down the system. And last but not least, the KE2 Service Tool app allows you to share system data in real time using temporary access to KE2 Therm Smart Access Portal. You can collaborate with your home office and equipment manufacturer or KE2 Therm's tech support team to review data or provide troubleshooting backup. To get started, download the KE2 Service Tool app, available through Google Play or the App Store. Then check out our video on getting started with the app and be sure to subscribe to receive notification as new Service Tool videos become available. For more information, please visit our website or contact our technical support team.